In 300 there was a major battle known as the Battle of Thermopylae that took place in Greece. It involved a small group of Spartan warriors led by King Leonidas, who fought against a much larger Persian army. The Spartans displayed great bravery and fought valiantly to defend their land. However, ultimately, despite their best efforts, they were outnumbered and defeated. The Battle of Thermopylae is remembered for the courage and sacrifice of the Spartan warriors.